Hey everybody, it's Donnie with PG Hat Co. and Patriot Graphics. You can see both of our Glowforge Pros back here running. We make leather patch hats using our top grain premium leather that you can see up here. Anyway, the last couple of weeks we made roughly 2,000 to 3,000 leather patch hats. So both of the Glowforges were nasty, just obviously with cutting and burning leather, you get the nasty residue and all the buildup associated with that. So we took them apart, took all the necessary components out, and did a deep clean yesterday using just air and isopropyl alcohol. And just wanted to show you exactly what we did and all the parts that we pulled out and what it looked like before and what it looks like after. Thank you.